bouncy head, cheerleader, sashayed across the rolling hills of the bluegrass state without a care in the world.
Totally.
A time when the rippling muscles of young men shone in the late winter sun. Their woe eclipsed only by the pomposity of post-adolescent pride.
Wildcats, baby.
Number one, baby!
All the way, baby.
Yeah, boy! A glorious time. A magnificent time. A time of youth and beauty and wondrous dreams. It was the early 90s. 1992 to be exact. March!
UK.
March Madness!
We are.
But youth grows old and duty fades and dreams are dashed to bits. In Kentucky, basketball ain't
UK.
Just basketball. It's a way of life.
UK.
2.1 seconds on the clock. There's the pass to Leitner. Puts it up.
Yes!
No! What?
Final score. Duke 104, Kentucky 103. Duke center Christian Leitner sinks the shot heard round the world. Kentucky unforgettable Richie Farmer stains the wooden floor with his madly wildcat tears. A thrilling victory, a crushing defeat. College basketball doesn't get any better than this. History has been made, folks. History has been made.
I've got a problem. Is it written on my face? Cause there are some things Malzima can't erase. I've got a crush on the enemy of the state of Kentucky. Oh, fuck me. And I don't know what to say. You're like a car crash and I can't look away. I know it. I want to rip off your Duke regalia and nail ya. Oh, I know it's wrong. Oh, I know it's wrong. Oh, but being wrong tonight feels so right. I've got a boyfriend.
Well, I don't give a shit. We'll run away then.
My folks will have a fit.
I know a place where you and I can both ignore them. Called Durham. It's clean there.
It's pretty clean here too.
It's green there.
I only like the glue.
You're green there.
I gotta say that you sure smell good. And smell good. Oh, your arms are strong.
I know.
Your legs are long.
I know.
Your butt is round and tight. And feels so
also blue and white.
There's a dookie in my heart. Oh, our pride's been bruised. I know I should feel used, but oh, I'm so confused at how I'm not confused right now. I love you in blue, it brings out your eyes.
I love you in flannel, it brings out your angst.
How do you do it, Christian? The body of a ball player, but the heart of a god. A drug god.
That's right. I know what it's like for you to primp your gorgeous blonde hair when all you really want to do is center part those locks and let them fester in a pool of grease.
Damn, you're hot. When will you play for me, Christian? I long to see you cradle a guitar in those endless arms.
Patience, my sweet. All in good time.
It's Richie. Hyde.
What'd you do to your uniform?
I was cold.
And the boots?
I was hiking.
shirt so... so grungy.
It lost its luster.
You changed.
We've all changed. The game changed us.
Will this agony ever end? The torment? The rage? And the replays? Oh god, the replays!
Richie, calm down. We need to distract ourselves. Let's go to a coffee shop.
Something's not right.
Flannel? Coffee? You've got a secret.
No, I don't.
There's lust in your eyes.
I only have eyes for number 32.
Fact. Christian Lechner and Richie Farmer shared the same number.
Richie, come here. I understand what you're going through.
No, you don't. You should be able to go out there with your pom-poms and fluffy hair and win every year.
It's more complicated than pom-poms and fluffy hair. Cheerleading's a sport, too, FYI. You can't take that seriously. I'm not sure I can take us seriously.
Carly!
I gotta clear my head. Stupid basketball. Stupid cheerleaders.
Stupid buzzer beater.
I heard that it takes like 2 years to be a doctor. It ain't just where and why or writing in a chart. Well, I ain't no doctor, but this much I do know. It can just take 2 seconds to break. So we came in second, and that hurt much more than I ever reckoned. I heard if you chuck out a bottle made of plastic, it takes like a zillion years to break it apart. Well, I wish that I was a bottle made of plastic. It just took 2 seconds. 2.1 seconds.
Lightner's on the loose. He's out there. hanging from the noose. No doubt they're doing all they can, arming every man, but Leitner's on the loose.
It's just us, you, and 6 feet, 11 inches of love.
Leitner in Lexington. You're supposed to be here for me.
Okay, now I think we both know that I'm bigger than that.
Bigger?
Much, much bigger.
Carly!
Decompress. Back to your hiding place.
Carly!
Hey, Bess. Hi, how's it going? What's up?
Where is he?
Who?
You know who. Leitner.
I assume he's in North Carolina.
Don't play dumb with me.
I never even met Christian Leitner.
He told me everything, Carly.
What?
Number 32? How could you?
I didn't mean for it to happen.
It was the night of the game.
I was minding my own business, doing extended calf lunges, when I spotted something out of the corner of my eye, a book of CDs. I went to it, opened it, and what did I find? Perfection. Nirvana, Alice in Chains, Pearl Jam, Soundgarden. I scoured the CD case for clues. Who did it belong to? And then I saw it. A name. The last name I wanted to see. Christian Leitner. My worst enemy had everything I wanted in a man. Broad shoulders, a and kick-ass taste in music. And now I can't get him out of my head.
Or your pants. Booyah!
You!
Me!
I know it sounds crazy, Richie, but I think Christian is the one for me.
That's right, baby.
But baby, what can this blue devil give you that I can't?
Richie, I'm sorry. It's been swell. You've been sweet. It's been fun. It's been a great season. But hell, there's more than one reason that you're not the one.
Could you give me one reason? We deserve that.
I want a guy to play music for me. I don't really care if you don't write it. But Lord, it's a sweet as long as he looks in my eyes when he sings. I want a guy to write a poem for me. I won't even ask him to recite it. Or if Hamlet is plagiarized, well, really, that's fine. As long as he changes the girl's name. Here I am now, entertain me.
Let's go back to
much bigger than that. I see a future in politics.
Do you really think it's possible to love basketball and brunch?
For a wildcat, baby, anything's possible.
Now let's swaddle ourselves in flannel and make love on the 3-point line.
Where are they now, you ask? Christian Leitner had a long, but indeed lackluster road career. He now runs a community development company specializing in the gentrification of urban North Carolina. Richie Farmer is Kentucky's Commissioner of Agriculture. No joke. Currently, he's running for Lieutenant Governor. He still has a mustache. And then there's Carly and the fans. Oh, so many wonderful fans. It's 2011, folks, and just earlier today, Coach Cal's Wildcats just edged out Georgia 66-60. Ain't life grand?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's gonna be a good year, baby. A damn good year. Go Cats! Go!